It is not just an annual general meeting. It is a celebration for a team of 65, the Honey Pays Group, which has empowered over 700 small and medium-scale businesses across Nigeria with interest-free loans in the last 365 days. Jeremy Williams is a business analyst and the business development manager at Honey Pays Microcredit. He emphasizes that providing funding for SMEs is the surest way to get Nigeria out of poverty in 2020.
The small and medium-scale business, somebody has to take care of them. They can't go to the commercial banks for help. Even if they go, they won't get listened to. So their first bus stop is the microfinance banks, is the microfinance institutions.
He makes a projection on the 2020 budget and the new fiscal year.
Not just the microfinance sector, I'm looking at small and medium scale businesses having to get more opportunities to scale. If everything I'm reading about this budget pulls through.
For a financial institution of young people, the company says it will continue to reward staff excellence and empower at least 2,000 new businesses in the new year.
The microfinance market is a very special market because it caters for the average and below average citizens of Nigeria.
For instance, this year we gave out more interest-free loans, more than we've ever done. And then we paid investors more than we've ever paid. And then in 2020, we intend to intensify our publicity to get more people on board, tell them about what we do, get more people to know about what we do.
We know how hard it is for the market women to survive in Lagos Street. And our package is so unique that our loans can really boost their business. In the terms of the time we give them to obtain the money and the time they use the money to return it, we even have no interest, no collateral. So that's very, very exciting.
Mary Chinda for Plus TV Africa.